everybody. I've been getting a lot of questions on the short a versus the short e sound. Today we're going to talk about it. Short a makes the sound a with the mouth open wide. So your mouth opens the largest it can possibly open, a sound, and the sound comes from within. You do not see the lower teeth when making the sound. And the mouth looks like a circle when you make the sound a. Go ahead and practice a with me. Let's look at the short a sound now. When you make the short a, your mouth becomes a little bit flattened. You may be able to see your lower teeth and the corners of your mouth are stretched out like you can see here in this picture. So it becomes almost like an oval shape. Let's go ahead and practice eh. Eh. Now let's go ahead and look at short eh and short eh sound side by side. Look at short eh. It looks like a circle. Your mouth is almost like a circle. Whereas short eh sound, your mouth is like oval shaped. Let's go ahead and practice some CVC words with short a and short e sound. We have bad, short a sound, bad. And then we have bed, short e sound, bed. We have tad, tad. Then we have ted, ted. We have lad, lad. Then we have lead, lead. We have mat, mat. And we have mat, mat. We have lag. And then we have leg, leg. We have bat, bat. And we have bet, bet. We have sat, sat. And we have set, set. Are you ready to see some CVCC words and some more longer words? Let's get started. In the a, we have land. In the e, we have lend, lend. To lend somebody money, lend. We have band, like an drum and orchestra band. And then we have bend, like to bend something. Bend the pencil or bend the tree. We have track, like tracking the time, track. And then we have trek. Trek is a load that a cow can carry. Trek. Then we have brake, like apply the brakes of the car. Then we have break, like take a break. Break. Then we have flash, like flash the light. Flash, that was a flash of light. And we have flesh, like the flesh meat, flesh. Then we have sand, like the sand on the beach. For the air sound, we have send or scent. Send is present. I'm sending something. Sent is past. I've already sent it. Finally, we have and this and that and then we have the end. End. All right, so this was the end for today's tutorial. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Let us know what difficulties you are facing out there as homeschoolers, parents, educators, and teachers. Take care. Have a nice day.